Frodo Lander, you're in danger of becoming a fool. You're ruining what could be the finest career in the land, and for what?
I no longer care for a career, Murray. I'm only interested in love.
But don't you see, in courting a Cossack, you're humiliating not only your fiancé, but the entire female population of this country?
Besides which, they have nothing. Why do you think they're here?
I would hunt wolf instead of rabbit and drink vodka instead of whiskey.
How generous.
As for marriage to the good lady of Frozen, everything is so palpably absurd that I scarcely give it a thought.
How gallant.
I feel as if I had been hooked through the nose and rushed through the waters, painfully yet with my own consent.
How brave.
My lord, have you quite forgotten that we are betrothed?
My lady, I am being constantly reminded.
Speak so lightly of it. You've betrayed me. The treachery of men.
It would never have worked. A man must follow his heart.